The Columbus Zoo and Aquarium applying for accreditation with a different organization after losing its accreditation last year. The zoo confirmed it applied with the Zoological Association of America. It lost its accreditation last year with the Association of Zoos and Aquariums after four zoo officials misused zoo resources, and a documentary came out accusing former director Jack Hanna of ties to the big cat trade.